Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you were the one I held on to, and I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
Pastor Gaddis, congratulations on your 40th year of preaching. We pray that God will continue to bless you and keep you. You have been faithful over a little, and God has given you much to be ruler over of. And we just want to say congratulations, and I love you very much. God bless you.
Congratulations, Papa, on 40 years of preaching.
Happy anniversary on 40 years of preaching. We just want to say that we love you, and may God continue to bless you.
I love you, Papa.
God bless you, Pastor Gaddis, my friend, my brother. Happy 40 years of preaching.
God bless you, sir. Thank you for all the years of service to me and my family and to the Greater True Light Church family.
In season and out of season. Just keep doing the work of God that has sent you.
You keep holding to His word. For 40 more years, you can conquer the world. Be a conqueror.
40 years of preaching the gospel. I thank you for your tenacity, your ambition. Thank you for loving us as young ministers and upgirding us. Thank you for being a role model here in the city of Los Angeles.
You, you're a great leader, great pastor, and a great friend. God bless you.
And I just want to thank you for the word that you've imparted to me. And I pray many blessings for you and continued years of preaching. Love you. Congratulations.
I can see how the Lord has blessed you with the Mercedes Benz, and that's because the Lord is good and His mercy endureth for all generations.
I love you, Pastor Gaddis.
Okay, congratulations. Thank you. We love you.
We pray that this celebration will be meaningful to you, and that you will be blessed by it, and that God will get continued glory from your ministry. God bless you now. God keep you is my prayer.
I appreciate everything you've done for me personally in my life and for ministry. And I just hope to see you bless 40 more years in the ministry.
Congratulations on 40 years of preaching.
How much more you want to say? You've been preaching for 40 years. How long are you going to keep preaching?
May God forever bless you. May you continue on, feed your flocks with you. And we love you, the Greater True Light Missionary and Mother Boy.
We love you over here. We love you over here. Great that you like keep on keeping on, President, Pastor. We out here.
Good luck for next year and congratulations. Bye.
Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never.
Tell them never could have made it.
Never could have made it without you.
Oh, I wish I had some help here.